So, the wave would be the best longboard in the world for anybody to know. Even if you're already number one in the world, you're still doing some stuff wrong. Here's what you're doing wrong. First, you need a baby doll. Good luck finding one. We found it on the side of the road. Second, you don't need endorsements from Monster Energy or from Mountain Dew or from anybody. Just buy the damn drinks yourself.
They taste really good, and they help.
Sponsor us! Three, you're gonna need to sticker bomb the fuck out of your board.
It looks amazing.
Four, you gotta mismatch every single thing you own. So like, we have Sector 9 gloves, I have Arbor wheels, and I have a Santa Cruz board.
I have Sector 9 gloves, Skittles, and the Santa Cruz board.
There you go. And number five, you gotta fall on your face at every race.
Oh yeah, if you don't fall at least once, you're not gonna win.
You're not professional.
No.
You need to fall. You're not professional.
And the best way to like truly win any race, break your board at least once every other corner.
There you go. This has been top five ways to be the number one longboard in the world, even if you already are the number one longboard in the world. Stay tuned.